Closed captioning brought to you in part by